Let's go straight to our top story about the Reserve Bank. The RBA Deputy Governor, Andrew Hauser, was the keynote speaker today at the 2024 Walkley ING Business Lunch. His prepared remarks were about the relationship the media have had with central bankers over the decades and how they struggle to communicate their messaging to the masses. In the question and answer session, he was then asked to explain in simple terms how the RBA sees our economy.
We understand that inflation is too high. We understand that inflation is harming your family and your business, if you own a business, and your way of life, and we're determined to bring it down. That's why interest rates are at the level they're at. We're monitoring the outlook closely, but you can trust us that we will do what it takes to bring inflation down.
Mr. Hauser was speaking shortly after the RBA published the minutes from its September board meeting. Now, the minutes removed the RBA's forward guidance from the August minutes, when it said it was unlikely the cash rate target would be reduced in the short term. Several economists suggested this was a reversal of tone for the RBA, which was turning dovish. I put this very question to Mr. Hauser this afternoon.
What the minutes that you describe, you know, that came out this morning attempt to do is to make a start on that journey. I don't know whether I describe, you know, we remain vigilant to upside risks to inflation as being a particularly dovish message, but you're the journalist, not me. As the minutes say, I think actually on the month since the last meeting, the board's view was that there wasn't actually very much news in the data. So I think, look, we'll continue to describe how we see the outlook for the economy, and we'll continue to describe how we expect we might react to that outlook. And I think that's what, frankly, Michelle was doing in the press conference when someone put to her, well, look, you know, not sure the market's taking it very seriously because the interest rate, future interest rate curve is falling.